How to get a Gemini man to chase you. Number 1. Lead an independent and light-hearted life. Gemini men are highly independent and seek women that are independent themselves. After all, these guys love freedom and hate constraints, especially in their romantic relationships. So a woman who's individualistic and has a lot going on in her life draws him in. When he sees independent traits in a woman, it signals to him that she won't overcrowd him or put too much pressure on their relationship if they hit things off. To get him to chase, remember that the more complete, fun, and high vibe your life is percent you 2013, the better. Gemini guys love exciting things and exciting people. He'll see all that you have going on and he'll want to be a part of it. He really only makes time for positive vibes and is skillful at swerving away from situations and people that bring him down. So display positivity, high self-esteem, and self-sufficiency, and you'll easily entice your Gemini into chasing you. He'll be pleased to see that you have a strong sense of self and a life outside of your romantic relationships. Number 2. Have a light, non-needy vibe. Gemini men usually go after women that are entirely comfortable being with an independent-natured partner like him. He needs the freedom to roam, explore, and be himself percent you 2013, both in and out of a relationship. If you're needy with him, he'll feel suffocated and will probably run the other way. To get him chasing you, you'll want to show him that you're comfortably independent. That you won't be scrambling to catch all of his attention if you got together. So no possessive behavior, no pressuring him romantically, no making him feel that he'd lose his freedoms if he were to chase and date you. No making him feel like you want him to spend all of his free time with you. Really highlight to your Gemini guy that you're self-sufficient and capable of handling many aspects of your life. This is not the type of guy who wants to devote himself to solving all of his partner's problems for her. He wants someone who knows how to take care of their own life. If you can showcase an ability to emotionally and financially support yourself, and that your self-worth doesn't depend on getting his attention, it will go a long way in building his attraction. Number 3. Showcase your communication skills and mental versatility. Gemini men thrive off intellectual discussion and novel thinking. If you want to get him chasing, you'll have to impress him with your mind. When in conversation with him, try to keep his mind stimulated. Ask him good questions, introduce intriguing topics of conversation, and introduce him to new ways of thinking. Above all, display adaptability in the way you think. Show him that you're an open-minded, resourceful thinker. That you're open to new ways of viewing things and not stuck in your ways. Your mental rapport with him is so important when getting him to chase. He bores quickly and tires of people that lack knowledge and communication skills, so really work to never leave him bored with your conversations. Number 4. Be a little mysterious. Gemini men possess sharp and intuitive minds. They're able to read people and situations quite well. They're also restless and require a lot of stimulation. To get him chasing, you want to keep him on his toes by being a bit mysterious. If he figures you out too soon at the beginning of a courtship, he's liable to lose interest. Avoid the temptation to reveal everything about yourself early on with him. You should keep a lot about yourself and your intentions with him under wraps, revealing them slowly over time. This fuels his curious mind and gets him wondering about you. You want to keep him engaged and playful, but wondering about you. Wondering what you're like inside, wondering if you like him or not, that's what grows his desire to chase and figure you out. Hint at things, but don't reveal all of the details. These could be stories from your past, your favorite interests, past relationships, your plans for the future, plans for your relationship together, etc. Number 5. Make yourself a little bit scarce. It's good to make yourself hard to attain by being a little bit elusive. You want him to chase, after all. And if he's struggling to get a hold of you, that you're not always available for him, that motivates him to get around you more and more. One of the best ways to do this is to already be busy with your life. You can also disappear for a little while right after you had a good interaction with him. He'll be riding that high from your last encounter, and it'll be punctuated by your sudden absence, making him crave more of you. If you're selectively absent at times, it might give him a tinge of fear that he could lose you. And fear of loss definitely motivates men to chase. Creating romantic triangles also gets Gemini men chomping at the bit to impress and claim you. But, keep in mind that you want to play it all with a light touch. The worst thing you could do is come across as manipulative or make him think you're just not interested in him at all. Discover the one relationship-killing error women make that instantly sends a Gemini man running for the hills, and how you can avoid making this mistake with your Gemini man, click the link below.